this past week hit fifth.
Really?
For the first time since his rookie year in 2001, and he was all for it. And he's in that spot again tonight. 2-2. The changeup has not been Cole Calhoun's friend. He's really struggled. 0-65. You see a couple changeups there on stripping him once he got the two strikes. And he's got a big overhand curveball that he can spin it and throw it firm and break from the top of the zone down